Hey, what's up guys? Tamil here, and in today's video, I want to show you how to get more eyes on your YouTube video as a newbie, so stick around. So hey, what's up guys? Today's video, I want to talk to you about how you can get more people to check out your video on YouTube. So if you are a newbie, or if you're, someone that's been on YouTube for a while and maybe you haven't been doing this, then I want to show you how to use this tool called TubeBuddy to basically optimize your videos and to start getting more views coming to your videos. So what I have here is this free browser extension that's integrated or can be integrated into your YouTube channel, and it's called TubeBuddy. And what it does basically is it's going to help you to better optimize your videos so that, when people type into the search, certain keywords, that your video will more likely be seen than others. So optimizing your channel is very good. But what we're going to do right here today is we're going to search, some titles before, actually recording the video. And this is something that you should be doing. You should be researching the type of video that you want to record before you even get in front of a camera. So the title for today, or the video that we're going to be kind of like trying to optimize, is how to get more views coming to your YouTube channel. So right here is the TubeBuddy extension, and it would actually sit right here in the top corner on your page. And once you hit this extension right here, this button, it's going to give you a drop down right here. It's going to give you everything that you pretty much need to start utilizing to either look at your videos, to add videos to your channel. You can do a whole bunch of things on here, but today we're going to be looking at the keyword explorer. And I guess you can look at this as something similar to optimizing your keywords, or a keyword extension where you can look up certain keywords to see who's looking for these keywords and how many videos are out there based on these keywords. So I'm going to click right here on Keyword Explorer. Now, because we're going to be looking at a title, or we're thinking about, creating a video on, how I can get more, people to watch videos. So that's what this video is about. So I'm just going to type in right here, how to get people to see my video. And when I hit explore, it's going to show this type of information. Now, I'm a small YouTube channel, and so I wouldn't dare try to, create a video with this type of title in mind. And what is showing me right here in red is that this is very poor for my particular channel. Right here on the weighted tab, this is how I view, videos that are good for ranking for my particular channel. And it's showing in red, so it's showing a 9 out of 100, which is very poor. But now if you go down here, this number that's right here, 321 million, that's how many videos have been created on YouTube with this type of title. How to get people to see my videos. So my objective is to have this number right here anywhere at 100,000 or less for my channel. Like I said, I'm a small channel. So, I don't have a ton of videos. I have not created a lot of videos, and I don't have a lot of people, seeing my videos already. So this is going to be very poor for me to start off with. So what I want is, I want this number, like I said, to be below 100,000. And what you want is for this level right here to be somewhere in this green area, which means strong, or this dark green area, which is excellent. So that's what we want. So what you're gonna have to start doing is playing with keywords that do not seem to rank very high. So if you're using the word YouTube, or you're using the word, like this, get people to see, we might wanna change it up some and see if we can rephrase this to get something different. So I'm going to go and I'm going to say, okay, how to get people to see my videos? What other keywords would people type in to Google or to type into YouTube if they're looking to, you know, see your video. You know, they're going to type in, you know, whatever your niche is, you know, whatever your video is about, whatever your channel is about. But we're going to just research this title right here, because I'm going to be doing a video on how to get more people to see my videos. So let's go and type in how to get more. We're going to use how to get more people to see my YouTube video. Made a mistake. The YouTube video. Now that's still a pretty large number, which is 254 million. So I'm going to get a little more creative here. And instead of saying to get people to see my video, maybe I'll say, how can I get more eyes on my video? You know, changing the words up a little bit, how to get more eyes on my video. So how to get more, instead of more people, how to get more, take out people, how to get more eyes on my YouTube video. Now the ranking is still going down. Now we're at 104 million, but we're still in that red category for this tab here. And so if you're wondering, like, okay, well, what do I say, or how can I, you know, come up with more, you know, words to change in and out so that you can get, you know, a better optimization, you can always look down here over to the right, and these are the most tags used. And if you're looking over here to the right and you constantly keep scrolling, you can sometimes take some of these tags and kind of integrate it into what you're already trying to say. So it does take a little bit of time to, you know, kind of, you know, come up with a much more better title, but you got to kind of start looking. These right here are really good to try to use. So here's one right here, one of the most eye-opening videos. Or you might want to keep scrolling and see how to get rid of, oh no, wrong one. I was going to say, let's see if we can find something more better than this. But I did come up with the word eye, so I understand that much. But how to get more views on YouTube, or how to get more eyes on my YouTube video. Maybe I need to add more to it. Like I said, I'm more new to YouTube, and so I have a smaller channel. So let's try how to get more eyes on my YouTube video as a beginner. And I'm thinking of everything right now, because if I'm using as a beginner, now it goes down to 3.77 million, but we still want the leveler to go up some, and we want it to go over to the green section. So now I want to try how to get more eyes on my YouTube video. Let's try, instead of as a beginner, let's try as a newbie, which is what I'm doing now, as a newbie, because beginner is too popular. Every video I see on YouTube always has as a beginner thrown in. So we got to think of what else can we do as a new YouTuber. You can say as a new YouTuber, because you might be a new YouTuber. So now we've moved that leveler. Now it's up in the middle, which is the yellow section. And now we're looking at good. But what I want and what I always prefer is for it to be on the green section, and particularly the dark green section, which would be excellent. So now we're down here to 177 million videos out there created with this title. And for me, that's still high, because if you're a new YouTuber or you're fairly new, you really want it low. Like, this is too many videos to compete with 1.77 million videos that are already out there with this title. Your video more than likely will never be seen, because it's way too many videos. So you really need to get less videos. You need keywords that people are searching for, but less videos have been made in those keywords. So now I am going to try to do something with the end of this. And instead of saying as a new YouTuber, another way of saying something new is as a newbie. So this is where I've gotten this from, as a newbie. So now we have this title. So how to get views, or you could say how to get views, how to get eyes on my YouTube video as a newbie. There we go. But we have it on the green section, which is excellent. But here's the issue with this. It's still 111 million views, which is way too many. So this is where I start to play around a little bit. And this is what you're going to have to start doing. You're going to have to kind of think a little bit about what words can I add in or what words can I take out. It's possible that YouTube itself is just a high ranking word. Maybe I need to snatch that out. But I'm going to try how to get more eyes because I want more views. So how to get more eyes on my YouTube video as a newbie. I'll just try this one. And so this is still high. So I'm just going to snatch out some more words. So how to get more eyes on YouTube videos as a newbie. So it doesn't have to necessarily be mine. So how to get eyes. All right. So this is a lot better. Now we're looking at it falling under very good. And now we have it under 100,000, which is 40,800. So that lets me know that 40,800 people have already created a video with this title tag. And because I'm a small channel, I'd rather be in, you know, competing against 40,000 than 324 million or 104 million people. So this is very good. I do not want this too low because then that's basically telling me, well, maybe people aren't even searching for this video to begin with. So I like this a lot better, but because I'm so curious to get this all the way to the excellent, then I'm just going to say, okay, so how to get more eyes on YouTube videos as a newbie, or how to get more eyes on, I don't want to say videos because it has to say YouTube. So how to get more eyes on YouTube video or on how to get more eyes on YouTube video as a newbie. Let's just try it. And it's still high. So I think I kind of like the other one, how to get more eyes on YouTube videos as a newbie. This is still kind of high. How to get more eyes on YouTube video as a newbie. How to get more eyes on YouTube video as a newbie. And did we spell this right? Yep. We spelled it correct. So that's a little too high. I think I'm going to go back. And I think I can probably go with this one. How to get more eyes on YouTube videos as a newbie. So if you're looking to get more people to check out your videos on YouTube, you want to get more people in front of them. You're trying to optimize your videos in a way where you have certain keywords coming up, you know, on your channel because these are the keywords that you want people to search. Then this is how you want to do it. Now, this is a very long, you know, title. Obviously, I could have did something a lot more shorter. And another way that you can come up with, you know, more video keywords is to use the tags down here. So I've been doing this for a little bit. I can kind of look at a title and tell which words need to be switched out, you know, to change up a little bit, because there's certain words that people are going to always use, you know, in their title. So the word YouTube itself is probably a very high ranking word. And to say, you know, to get more people to watch your video is going to be a lot more high ranking too. So you got to kind of think outside the box. You know, I don't have to necessarily say people, but I can say to get more eyes on my videos, you know, things like that. You know, to be able to get a much more better ranking word, but with lower competition. Now, the way that I can tell that I've got, you know, better competition for it is the search volume for one is lower, you know. So like I said, I don't want this too low, but I want enough competition because I want to know that people are even searching for this type of title. You know, and this lets me know that people are searching for this type of title. And this right here says the number of videos in search results. That's what this is too. I mean, you're going to come across a lot of videos eventually. You know, if you're searching for something for your video, you might have, you know, this could easily have been 140.8, you know, thousand views. And depending on how long you want to sit at the computer and research, you know, keyword search, you know, 140,000 may work for you and may not. But this is pretty much perfect for me. 40,000.8 videos that are already out there. I think I would probably go ahead and think about, you know, doing a video on this title. So I hope you kind of, you know, understand exactly kind of how this TubeBuddy works. It's really great for helping you grow your channel. Like I said, you should be researching your videos before you even record a video. Because what if I just went ahead, decided to record a video, used the first title that I used, and it's very poor in terms of optimization. I don't have the keywords correct, but I'm just pushing out content and I don't even know if people are searching for this video. I don't know how many videos are out there. What if I was competing against the 324 million videos that were already out there? You know, if you're new to YouTube or if you don't even have that much of a following on your channel, there's no way that you're going to be able to compete against that type of, you know, those type of videos that are on YouTube already. So you definitely want to start, you know, researching your topics first so that you can come up with your title, then you can start coming up with your tags, and then you create your content around your title and your tags. So I hope you got a lot of value out of this video. If you are new to, you know, doing this or using, you know, or not using, you know, any form of keyword search, you know, that you already have out there. If you're not used to it, then you may want to check out, you know, utilizing TubeBuddy. If you want to find out more information about it, check out the link in the description. I do have a link in the description for TubeBuddy. So go ahead and check that out. And like I said, I hope you got a lot of value out of this video. I'm going to be putting out more videos, you know, around, you know, being able to optimize your channel more so that you can start getting more views, get more people, you know, watching your content so that you can grow your channel. All right, guys, you know, thanks for watching and I will see you on the next video.